There's one particular fill that I really like to play that I'd like to break down for you guys.
Try and show you how to write a part for this song.
But any of that stuff, I definitely wanted to match with cymbals.
And then everything around it starts changing according to